Hey folks, welcome back. Dad and the dog are here, and the dog's gonna stay at home. There's just no room. We got the P-38, and we're in Mildenhall. And we're in lightning flashes. It's a great paint job on this P-38, which is a great airplane. And we're heading to Duxford. So let's get this show on the road. It's the new version of the new release System update 15 beta. Performance isn't real. I'm seeing some snags. And I've got the latest NVIDIA driver too, so. Maybe I've got to do some tweaking. I've been using the NVIDIA. Let me show you. The GeForce experience and set it up to optimize. In fact, it isn't optimized. That might explain. We should be close, yeah. Let's reach out.
Tower N477W, 627 miles, northeast, 1,100 feet to land.
N477W, 62 tower. Altimeter 29er, decimal 92, wind calm, make straight in runway, 24 left.
Okay, we'll do that.
N477W62, wind calm, clear to land runway, 24 left.
Clear to land runway, 24 left, N477W62.
Now we need to get this thing slowed down. Let's get some altitude. And there it is. There's Duxford. Duxford is such a cool place, and it's great scenery too. It is absolutely rock solid. Thanks for coming along.
N477W62 exit runway when able.
Let's take
N477W62 contact ground on 122.08.
That's better now.
122.08 N477W62. Goodbye. N477 W62 taxi to south parking.
N477 W62 taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Delta Charlie.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway Delta Charlie N477 W62.
And hey, I want to thank you all for coming. And if you liked it, hit that like button. If you really liked it, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Look at the crowd. This is the American Museum over here to our left. And got quite a crowd today. This is great scenery. It's free too. I'll put a link for it. Let's see if we can get the gate open. There it is. Get the gate open. We can bring it on in so folks can get a closer look. I'm telling you, this is great scenery. Thanks a bunch, folks. You have a great day. Hit that like button and subscribe button, and we'll be back for more.